missiles.
Yeah. Yeah, we only missed the barrel minigame.
Which was weird.
Yeah.
It locked us out. Or no, that's right. The one that we immediately fell.
Yeah.
All right, we're good at video games.
So we can go to the shop if you want.
Sure. So where we spend all the bananas, right?
Yeah. And there's Funky Kong!
Long time no see. Flying by. Nothing like classic red rivals. Go, excellent heart. Wait, you can.
Yeah, I like how the bananas aren't multiples of lives anymore.
Yeah.
But they're squawks.
Wait, it's dangerous to go alone. Take one of these.
Yep.
Good job. I have no idea what it does.
But it tastes radical, dude.
Let's get one of those then.
Oh god.
Okay, we don't have to.
Nope. Banana juice makes you invincible.
That's good. Same price as a heart boost. Yep. We don't really need anything right now, I don't think.
Nope. And I'm sure we'll figure out how to help each other underwater at some point.
Yeah.
Because clearly we're bad at it.
Time for canopy chaos.
Oh, believe me, the chaos has already started.
I see. But this is chaos in the canopy.
Oh.
Which means there's a lot of places to fall. Probably.
No, I think it's actually full of bramble. Which is even better.
That's not really a canopy.
Canopy can have bramble.
Canopy is supposed to be the upper side of the...
Oh.
I love the bonus games.
You love bonus games.
I do. I'll just jump down the hole. And let you do all the work, because apparently, I didn't hit the right button for grabbing onto things.
Maybe I should have taught you how to hold on to vines first. Nope! No, no! Not like this! Not like this!
We got a couple of them.
We got more than the last time.
We didn't immediately jump down the hole. I know how to hold on to vines, so I just didn't.
That's bramble. Oh shit.
I'm good. Really?
I should, for the person who said that this is gonna be a PG Let's Play, I should be the one watching my mouth.
Chaos with me.
He's shooting sardines at you. Yeah, it does eat up, one up. Ouch.
Yeah, I figured. Stop throwing fish.
We can't get the puzzle piece because I'm not playing Cranky.
There's a puzzle piece you need to be a specific.
Yeah, because Cranky's lets you pogo jump on Bramble.
Oh.
And that hidden code that has the puzzle piece is full of Bramble. So you need them, otherwise you can't get it. It is kind of BS now that I think about it. Oh good, I needed it that time.
Oh good.
Yep. The one to my left, that's also a puzzle piece that we can't get, so let's just get out of here.
Just go up and I'll teleport to you.
I will take the path banana traveled for maximum banana. Yeah, this entire level is to teach you how to use Cranky's abilities.
So, when you're playing co-op and don't have Cranky,
you're SOL.
Nice of him.
Watch the blades.
I'll just damage boost to it.
It's in here. Oh, heart! Get the heart. Why did I almost go on the blades? Stupid level design. Bye. Let me come in before we die. Yeah, I have to start out. Oh, are you serious?
Really?
Do I just kind of...
I'll just float around a little bit.
Did we lose a life for that?
I hope not. That'd be ridiculous. Please jump up before you are no longer invulnerable and take another hit. Ow. End. Got the end.
Got the end. Got it?
Good job.
Man, Cranky sure seems useful. Bye. Grab that heart, and then I'll float in. Touch me! No!
Really?
Bye. Right. It is spinning life every time.
That's
terrible.
Terrible.
I don't care. Let's get out of here.
Let's just get away from the spikes.
Yeah. Oh, FYI, if you do this and they're on the underside, you can knock them off. Watch.
Oh.
Got it.
Bananas for banana-ing. Got
it. Jump. I'm not a fan of this level, not gonna lie.
I mean, it seems designed around a specific teammate, so if you don't have that teammate...
You gotta duck into this.
I did duck. At least we got calm.
Yep.
Another button.
Kinda hurt. Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-choo-choo! Now, there is the secret entrance up top, but we might need Cranky.
But we can't jump high enough. Oh, wait.
Oh, no. There we go. All right. Keep going up. There's a puzzle piece there.
Puzzle piece.
Can you make that next jump? Nope. All right. Screw it.
Yep.
Can't no secret it. Levels for us.
Coin.
Yep. An entire level designed around the one Kong that we don't play. One puzzle piece.
I mean, if it was like pick your co-op part, your character every level, maybe.
But... Yeah. Here's a nostalgia trip for you. You ready for this?
Yeah. Sure. Or if like maybe you could go into the menu in the game and change to which co-op partner you're with.
Well, maybe like, if you buy a barrel from Funky Kong, you can change.
That might be it.
Barrel comes with us.
Apparently. Alright, don't immediately jump into the thing.
I think we have to do this one together. We lasted the entire 30 seconds.
Yeah. We did not immediately jump down the hole.
Nope.
So that's good.
Bounce.
I didn't miss the jump. Jump.
Jump.
Minecart.
Right, now it's all up to you.
Good.
Just drive off. Don't jump. Jump. If you just... drive off, you could have gotten a banana. And then I'm gonna miss that puzzle piece. By the way, we only have two hits. You have to jump those.
You can smash crates all you
want. Duck. I also duck. I missed the O.
You can smash crates all you want, so you can also jump. Oh god.
Maybe I can also jump. Maybe we're both in charge of this.
I think so.
I'm in front. Maybe I don't know.
No, I can jump too still.
But at least I jump. Don't just sit here and do nothing.
Nope. I wonder if like we both jump at the same time if we jump higher.
I don't think so. Two lives down. Perfect.
Especially since we only get two lives for this part.
Yeah.
And literally it's the same as one player.
You also have to duck.
I ducked! I don't think you ducked.
I ducked. Look, I'm ducking.
I am also ducking. Yeah, that's the puzzle piece.
We need the one up more than the puzzle piece.
We're good, we can do it.
Ow.
We got a G.
Yep. We got Kug. Kug.
Oh god. Oh good. That'll save us.
Minecart, please. Alright. There is a puzzle piece underneath us if we care. We care.
We care enough. And
boo-woo! Well, we got our two lives back.
Yay!
And one puzzle piece.
I mean, it's better than nothing.
True.
Though, I don't think they do anything unless you get all of them.
Nope.
So, they're just a collectible for collectible's sake.
Pretty much.
If you're not, like, trying 100%.
Ready for this?
Big top bop.
This will be interesting, fighting a boss with two players.
Yeah. Boss Big Top Bop.
Which isn't actually his name. I should go to.
You should. I had a barrel there, and now
he's Pompey the Pompous.
Half-pipe seal.
Yes. And then he killed everyone.
Shove us down in the thing instead of just killing us.
How rude.
I guess then we have to jump when he slides down.
Yes. That is the mechanic of this fight.
Yay!
Also fish.
Fish. Oh god.
I needed that.
Aha, I can roll.
Fish is coming at me.
Fish. You can't roll, can you?
Both of us missed.
Got him.
We got a neat urchin. Urchin's coming for me. Yeah, you get goodies if you beat them. At least that's a plus. Alright, one more hit. Got it.
Nintendo, it's always three hits, right?
Well, in this case, he just gets mad. Second base.
I got his rolling.
He does not reveal the soft overbelly.
I guess that makes sense.
Penguins. Penguins are coming for us. Oh, I should have left that for you, but I bounced
left
into
that
it.
One for me too.
I bounced into it.
Ow. And now I'm dead. That's what you get.
That's what I get.
Save me.
There you go. You're alive again.
High frames.
I saved you.
I was gonna hit him.
You didn't need to save me there.
I don't know that. So far I haven't taken a hit.
Yeah, and you've also stolen all the health.
Ow.
Haha.
No. Ow.
And now you're taking a bunch of hits.
Hubris. Hubris every time.
Yeah, it's a lot of... Oh god. These fish take a lot of hits.
Yeah. Fish takes 3 hits.
And I jumped in. Got him.
No heart.
The ones that take longer would always drop.
Not yet. He'll daze himself. He's pointing. That's what you're waiting on.
He's not that pointing.
He's got a Viking helmet. I brought you the penguins.
I'm invulnerable. Timing my penguin jump.
I was hitting the buttons.
You did hit him.
If you hammer Y and X on that prompt, you'll get a multiple.
Ah.
And like at those end barrels, you can get multiple lives by doing that.
Ah.
Because you get a life for every hit. So you have to watch for that prompt, but it's very fast. You like how I drew that out?
Yeah.
Fast.
Off we go to Windmill Island.
Denmark? And it's just me.